was close. I could feel him. A pinprick of light in the darkness. He would know me. He would know why I'd come.
Ethan, I fought it off. It's okay.
Grandpa, get away from me!
Your grandmother Gail is protecting me from it. Ethan, I can help you.
I found Vandergrift's diary. He said for the sleeper to wake up, someone has to suffer. Look! When I found that room, I didn't wake him up. He's trying to wake up now. Vandergrift kept his victims alive. He made them suffer. That's what the sleeper wants.
We need to get in that room.
I can squeeze through.
To be this way. The sleeper must not wake. Burning the room won't matter, Ethan. The sleeper's inside us now.
Grandpa! Get back!
We all have to die. Even you. Even me. Thank you.
stopped it. It was horrible, but you stopped it.
Paul Prospero? Are you really here?
I'm sorry, Ethan. I was late. Too late.
You're right. You were too late.
Here. Again. I knew this story. And it was Ethan's as much as it was mine. And it wasn't finished. Not yet.